Today, we present a repair case for a Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 4 that shuts down when folded. Every time this phone is folded, it automatically shuts down. It needs to be connected to a charging cable to turn on. Since the issue is caused by folding, we prioritize checking whether it is a problem with the hinge flex cable. First, remove the bottom back cover. Use a heating pad at 90 degrees Celsius to heat the phone for 1 minute to soften the edge adhesive. Insert a transparent card into the gap. Drop some alcohol. And slowly slide the card to remove the bottom back cover. Perform the same operation on the top back cover. The difference is that you need to disconnect the flex cable to remove the cover. Apply the protective sticker to the camera lens. Then, unscrew the metal plates. And disconnect flex cables of these two batteries. Remove the wireless charging coil. Finally, remove the bottom speaker assembly and the charging port assembly. Take a Reiwa selected hinge flex cable, connect and test. Slowly fold the phone, and it no longer shuts down automatically. This indicates that the issue was indeed caused by a damaged hinge cable. Next, we need to replace the cable. Since a part of the cable is located under the screen, so we need to disassemble it. Use tweezers to remove the clips on both sides of the frame. And take off the plastic bezels with alcohol. Be careful not to break the bezels, as it will affect the assembly later. Next, with the assistance of alcohol, use OCEA film to remove the screen. Peel off the insulation tape to expose the hinge. Remove the waterproof adhesive strips and residual adhesive. Take out the hinge cable. And observe it under a microscope to confirm the damage. Clean the phone. Insert the new hinge cable into the hinge gap, securing it in place. Reattach the metal plate and apply the insulation tape. Use adhesive tape to reattach the screen. Apply glue to the plastic bezels and reassemble the phone. Be careful not to miss the clips. Connect the hinge cable and reattach the waterproof adhesive strip. Next, reinstall the charging port, wireless charging module, metal plates, and back cover in sequence. Use tools to apply pressure and hold for 15 minutes. Power on the device and test it. The phone does not shut down when folded. The repair is complete. Reiwa provides parts for Android models. Feel free to contact us. Repair key points. The plastic bezels and clips must be kept properly when removing the screen as they will be used again when installing. To protect the screen, it must be repeatedly heated during disassembly to prevent edge adhesive hardening. To avoid damage when removing the hinge flex cable directly, the surrounding components must be disassembled first.